name is Eric Asmeni, the headmaster of Challenger School. Actually, even today, happy to be Friday. So Friday is from 12:30 onwards. We just give our children the ample time to just show up the talents in which God has just inbuilt on them. As I took over, most of the children were very like stubborn, so we decided to just use some approaches and methodology to at least to keep them down in terms of behavior change. As of now, we've just given our teachers in-service training whereby they are not supposed to use cane because cane will find it in Challenger School. So we are using other non-violent discipline measures like time out or when you are late for school, after school, you will be asked to do some work. And I can see that most of the children are on top of their studies. As now, if you need to go to your classroom, you see that they are learning very well. We are 723 number, but I'm still counting. But I also feel very bad that when most parents come to me that, please, will you please admit our worst in our school, I usually turn them down. I can tell you that only this term is only 4 weeks old, I'm able to just turn down some offers about 27. You can see that we are trying to just put up some structures in order to just admit more students. We need enough classroom in order to just admit students who would like to come to Challenger High School because they are seeing Challenger High School as one of the flagship schools in Ghana. There's no doubt about that.